Hey everyone, I'm Dr. Scott Hadlin, and I want to quickly clear up some misinformation about fluoride in drinking water. Fluoride's a natural mineral found in most water sources, and it helps to protect teeth by rebuilding enamel and protecting against the acids that cause cavities. For about 80 years, we've added fluoride to public water supplies, and it's actually been one of the most effective ways to prevent tooth decay. In fact, many experts consider this to be one of the greatest public health successes of our modern era. Tooth decay is one of the most common health problems in children. It can cause pain, it can make it hard for them to eat, to sleep, to concentrate in school, and this is all largely preventable with fluoride. Cavities are expensive and disproportionately affect kids and families who can't afford dental care. And so studies suggest that for every $1 invested in fluoride in drinking water, communities save about $20 by preventing cavities and downstream harms. Adding fluoride to water makes sure that all kids, no matter their background or ability to pay, have access to cavity protection. And when used at the levels we have here in the United States, fluoride is safe. Last year, a huge study from the NIH that examined dozens of studies to date on the safety of fluoride showed that at our levels of fluoride in our drinking water here in the US, there is no link to lower intelligence, cancer, or other serious health problems that you might have heard about. Please, if you have questions, talk to your pediatrician because we're here to help.